Quite surprised that in the end I'm doing this, but I'm also thrilled about it. I'm very happy to do it, and to be honest, I was also very much inspired by the cello that I'm playing. It's a wonderful cello from the 1750. It is a Guadagnini, and it's so beautiful that actually I think it's in the end the instrument that sort of convinced me that it would be a challenge to do this. Because it is in a very small town near Utrecht in Holland, and with the two chamber groups that I've played with for more than 25 years, we have recorded here so many CDs. The Schoenberg Quartet and the Schoenbrunn Ensemble, we both use this church a lot and we love it. The last suite asks for a five-string cello. The violin maker that I always work with, he phoned me at a certain moment and he said, well, an instrument walked into my shop and I think it's for you because it's a wonderful 18th century five-string cello. Then I went there expecting a rather small instrument because people usually talk about five-string cellos as being cello piccolo. But this was actually one that is a lot bigger than the Guadagnini that I play. Bach suites are really unique for us. Bach probably is the best. I mean, if I know so many of my colleagues, including myself, if we had the famous question, if you go to a deserted island, what would you bring if you had to bring one composer? Well, it would be Bach, without any doubt.